Gone in 16 Seconds, released in 2000, is an action-packed heist film directed by Dominic Sena, starring Nicolas Cage, Angelina Jolie, and Giovanni Ribisi. The movie follows a retired car thief named Randall Memphis Reigns, played by Nicolas Cage, who is forced back into the world of crime to save his younger brother Kip, played by Giovanni Ribisi, from a ruthless mobster named Raymond Calitri, played by Christopher Eccleston. At its core, Gone in 16 Seconds explores themes of redemption, family, loyalty, and the allure of danger. Memphis, once a notorious car thief, has left his criminal past behind in an attempt to live a normal life. However, when his brother gets in over his head with a dangerous crime boss, Memphis is compelled to return to his former life of crime to save him. This sets off a high-stakes race against time as Memphis and his crew attempt to steal 50 luxury cars in one night to fulfill Calitri's demands. The film also delves into the world of car culture and obsession. Each car stolen by Memphis and his crew is given a unique code name and is treated as a work of art. The characters' deep knowledge and appreciation for automobiles highlight the significance of these vehicles beyond their monetary value, emphasizing the thrill and passion associated with car culture. Furthermore, Gone in 16 Seconds examines the dynamics of family relationships and the lengths to which individuals will go to protect their loved ones. Memphis's devotion to his brother Kip drives him to take extreme risks and confront dangerous adversaries, showcasing the powerful bond between siblings. Visually, the film is characterized by its high-octane action sequences, including intense car chases and elaborate heists. The adrenaline-fueled pace of the movie keeps viewers on the edge of their seats, while the scenic cinematography and stylish direction contribute to its overall appeal. In summary, Gone in 16 Seconds is a thrilling and entertaining action film that explores themes of redemption, family, and the thrill of the chase. With its dynamic performances, pulse-pounding action sequences, and stylish visuals, it remains a beloved cult classic among fans of the genre. Released in 2000, is an action-packed heist film directed by Dominic Sena, starring Nicolas Cage, Angelina Jolie, and Giovanni Ribisi. The movie follows a retired car thief named Randall Memphis Reigns, played by Nicolas Cage, who is forced back into the world of crime to save his younger brother Kip, played by Giovanni Ribisi, from a ruthless mobster named Raymond Calitri, played by Christopher Eccleston. At its core, Gone in 16 Seconds explores themes of redemption, family, loyalty, and the allure of danger. Memphis, once a notorious car thief, has left his criminal past behind in an attempt to live a normal life. However, when his brother gets in over his head with a dangerous crime boss, Memphis is compelled to return to his former life of crime to save him. This sets off a high stakes race against time as Memphis and his crew attempt to steal 50 luxury cars in one night to fulfill Calitri's demands. The film also delves into the world of car culture and obsession. Each car stolen by Memphis and his crew is given a unique code name and is treated as a work of art. The character's deep knowledge and appreciation for automobiles highlight the significance of these vehicles beyond their monetary value, emphasizing the thrill and passion associated with car culture. Furthermore, Gone in 16 Seconds examines the dynamics of family relationships and the lengths to which individuals will go to protect their loved ones. Memphis's devotion to his brother Kip drives him to take extreme risks and confront dangerous adversaries, showcasing the powerful bond between siblings. Visually, the film is characterized by its high-octane action sequences, including intense car chases and elaborate heists. The adrenaline-fueled pace of the movie keeps viewers on the edge of their seats, while the scenic cinematography and stylish direction contribute to its overall appeal. In summary, Gone in 16 Seconds is a thrilling and entertaining action film that explores themes of redemption, family, and the thrill of the chase. With its dynamic performances, pulse-pounding action sequences, and stylish visuals, it remains a beloved cult classic among fans of the genre. Released in 2000, is an action-packed heist film directed by Dominic Sena, starring Nicolas Cage, Angelina Jolie, and Giovanni Ribisi. The movie follows a retired car thief named Randall Memphis Reigns, played by Nicolas Cage, who is forced back into the world of crime to save his younger brother Kip, played by Giovanni Ribisi, from a ruthless mobster named Raymond Calitri, played by Christopher Eccleston. At its core, Gone in 16 Seconds explores themes of redemption, family, loyalty, and the allure of danger. Memphis, once a notorious car thief, has left his criminal past behind in an attempt to live a normal life. However, when his brother gets in over his head, with a dangerous crime boss, Memphis is compelled to return to his former life of crime to save him. This sets off a high-stakes race against time as Memphis and his crew attempt to steal 50 luxury cars in one night to fulfill Calitri's demands. The film also delves into the world of car culture and obsession. Each car stolen by Memphis and his crew is given a unique code name and is treated as a work of art. The character's deep knowledge and appreciation for automobiles highlight the significance of these vehicles beyond their monetary value, emphasizing the thrill and passion associated with car culture. Furthermore, Gone in 16 Seconds examines the dynamics of family relationships and the lengths to which individuals will go to protect their loved ones. Memphis's devotion to his brother Kip drives him to take extreme risks and confront dangerous adversaries, showcasing the powerful bond between siblings. Visually, the film is characterized by its high-octane action sequences, including intense car chases and elaborate heists. The adrenaline-fueled pace of the movie keeps viewers on the edge of their seats, while the sleek cinematography and stylish direction contribute to its overall appeal. In summary, Gone in 16 Seconds is a thrilling and entertaining action film that explores themes of redemption, family, and the thrill of the chase. With its dynamic performances, pulse-pounding action sequences, and stylish visuals, it remains a beloved cult classic among fans of the genre. Released in 2000, is an action-packed heist film directed by Dominic Sena, starring Nicolas Cage, Angelina Jolie, and Giovanni Ribisi. The movie follows a retired car thief named Randall Memphis Reigns, played by Nicolas Cage, who is forced back into the world of crime to save his younger brother Kip, played by Giovanni Ribisi, from a ruthless mobster named Raymond Calitri, played by Christopher Eccleston. At its core, Gone in 16 Seconds explores themes of redemption, family, loyalty, and the allure of danger. Memphis, once a notorious car thief, has left his criminal past behind in an attempt to live a normal life. However, when his brother gets in over his head, with a dangerous crime boss, Memphis is compelled to return to his former life of crime to save him. This sets off a high-stakes race against time as Memphis and his crew attempt to steal 50 luxury cars in one night to fulfill Calitri's demands. The film also delves into the world of car culture and obsession. Each car stolen by Memphis and his crew is given a unique code name and is treated as a work of art. The characters' deep knowledge and appreciation for automobiles highlight the significance of these vehicles beyond their monetary value, emphasizing the thrill and passion associated with car culture. Furthermore, Gone in 16 Seconds examines the dynamics of family relationships and the lengths to which individuals will go to protect their loved ones. Memphis's devotion to his brother Kip drives him to take extreme risks and confront dangerous adversaries, showcasing the powerful bond between siblings. Visually, the film is characterized by its high-octane action sequences, including intense car chases and elaborate heists. The adrenaline-fueled pace of the movie keeps viewers on the edge of their seats, while the sleek cinematography and stylish direction contribute to its overall appeal. In summary, Gone in 16 Seconds is a thrilling and entertaining action film that explores themes of redemption, family, and the thrill of the chase. With its dynamic performances, pulse-pounding action sequences, and stylish visuals, it remains a beloved cult classic among fans of the genre. Released in 2000, is an action-packed heist film directed by Dominic Sena, starring Nicolas Cage, Angelina Jolie, and Giovanni Ribisi. The movie follows a retired car thief named Randall Memphis Reigns, played by Nicolas Cage, who is forced back into the world of crime to save his younger brother Kip, played by Giovanni Ribisi, from a ruthless mobster named Raymond Calitri, played by Christopher Eccleston. At its core, Gone in 16 Seconds explores themes of redemption, family, loyalty, and the allure of danger. Memphis, once a notorious car thief, has left his criminal past behind in an attempt to live a normal life. However, when his brother gets in over his head with a dangerous crime boss, Memphis is compelled to return to his former life of crime to save him. This sets off a high-stakes race against time as Memphis and his crew attempt to steal 50 luxury cars in one night to fulfill Calitri's demands. The film also delves into the world of car culture and obsession. Each car stolen by Memphis and his crew is given a unique code name and is treated as a work of art. The character's deep knowledge and appreciation for automobiles highlight the significance of these vehicles beyond their monetary value, emphasizing the thrill and passion associated with car culture. Furthermore, Gone in 16 Seconds examines the dynamics of family relationships and the lengths to which individuals will go to protect their loved ones. Memphis's devotion to his brother Kip drives him to take extreme risks and confront dangerous adversaries, showcasing the powerful bond between siblings. Visually, the film is characterized by its high-octane action sequences, including intense car chases and elaborate heists. The adrenaline-fueled pace of the movie keeps viewers on the edge of their seats, while the scenic cinematography and stylish direction contribute to its overall appeal. In summary, Gone in 16 Seconds is a thrilling and entertaining action film that explores themes of redemption, family, and the thrill of the chase. With its dynamic performances, pulse-pounding action sequences, and stylish visuals, it remains a beloved cult classic among fans of the genre. Released in 2000, is an action-packed heist film directed by Dominic Sena, starring Nicolas Cage, Angelina Jolie, and Giovanni Ribisi. The movie follows a retired car thief named Randall Memphis Reigns, played by Nicolas Cage, who is forced back into the world of crime to save his younger brother Kip, played by Giovanni Ribisi, from a ruthless mobster named Raymond Calitri, played by Christopher Eccleston. At its core, Gone in 16 Seconds explores themes of redemption, family, loyalty, and the allure of danger. Memphis, once a notorious car thief, has left his criminal past behind in an attempt to live a normal life. However, when his brother gets in over his head with a dangerous crime boss, Memphis is compelled to return to his former life of crime to save him. This sets off a high-stakes race against time as Memphis and his crew attempt to steal 50 luxury cars in one night to fulfill Calitri's demands. The film also delves into the world of car culture and obsession. Each car stolen by Memphis and his crew is given a unique code name and is treated as a work of art. The character's deep knowledge and appreciation for automobiles highlight the significance of these vehicles beyond their monetary value, emphasizing the thrill and passion associated with car culture. Furthermore, Gone in 16 Seconds examines the dynamics of family relationships and the lengths to which individuals will go to protect their loved ones. Memphis's devotion to his brother Kip drives him to take extreme risks and confront dangerous adversaries, showcasing the powerful bond between siblings. Visually, the film is characterized by its high-octane action sequences, including intense car chases and elaborate heists. The adrenaline-fueled pace of the movie keeps viewers on the edge of their seats, while the sleek cinematography and stylish direction contribute to its overall appeal. In summary, Gone in 16 Seconds is a thrilling and entertaining action film that explores themes of redemption, family, and the thrill of the chase. With its dynamic performances, pulse-pounding action sequences, and stylish visuals, it remains a beloved cult classic among fans of the genre. Released in 2000, is an action-packed heist film directed by Dominic Sena, starring Nicolas Cage, Angelina Jolie, and Giovanni Ribisi. The movie follows a retired car thief named Randall Memphis Reigns, played by Nicolas Cage, who is forced back into the world of crime to save his younger brother Kip, played by Giovanni Ribisi, from a ruthless mobster named Raymond Calitri, played by Christopher Eccleston. At its core, Gone in 16 Seconds explores themes of redemption, family, loyalty, and the allure of danger. Memphis, once a notorious car thief, has left his criminal past behind in an attempt to live a normal life. However, when his brother gets in over his head with a dangerous crime boss, Memphis is compelled to return to his former life of crime to save him. This sets off a high-stakes race against time as Memphis and his crew attempt to steal 50 luxury cars in one night to fulfill Calitri's demands. The film also delves into the world of car culture and obsession. Each car stolen by Memphis and his crew is given a unique code name and is treated as a work of art. The character's deep knowledge and appreciation for automobiles highlight the significance of these vehicles beyond their monetary value, emphasizing the thrill and passion associated with car culture. Furthermore, Gone in 16 Seconds examines the dynamics of family relationships and the lengths to which individuals will go to protect their loved ones. Memphis's devotion to his brother Kip drives him to take extreme risks and confront dangerous adversaries, showcasing the powerful bond between siblings. Visually, the film is characterized by its high-octane action sequences, including intense car chases and elaborate heists. The adrenaline-fueled pace of the movie keeps viewers on the edge of their seats, while the sleek cinematography and stylish direction contribute to its overall appeal. In summary, Gone in 16 Seconds is a thrilling and entertaining action film that explores themes of redemption, family, and the thrill of the chase. With its dynamic performances, pulse-pounding action sequences, and stylish visuals, it remains a beloved cult classic among fans of the genre. Released in 2000, is an action-packed heist film directed by Dominic Sena, starring Nicolas Cage, Angelina Jolie, and Giovanni Ribisi. The movie follows a retired car thief named Randall Memphis Reigns, played by Nicolas Cage, who is forced back into the world of crime to save his younger brother Kip, played by Giovanni Ribisi, from a ruthless mobster named Raymond Calitri, played by Christopher Eccleston. At its core, Gone in 16 Seconds explores themes of redemption, family, loyalty, and the allure of danger. Memphis, once a notorious car thief, has left his criminal past behind in an attempt to live a normal life. However, when his brother gets in over his head, with a dangerous crime boss, Memphis is compelled to return to his former life of crime to save him. This sets off a high-stakes race against time as Memphis and his crew attempt to steal 50 luxury cars in one night to fulfill Calitri's demands. The film also delves into the world of car culture and obsession. Each car stolen by Memphis and his crew is given a unique code name and is treated as a work of art. The characters' deep knowledge and appreciation for automobiles highlight the significance of these vehicles beyond their monetary value, emphasizing the thrill and passion associated with car culture. Furthermore, Gone in 16 Seconds examines the dynamics of family relationships and the lengths to which individuals will go to protect their loved ones. Memphis's devotion to his brother Kip drives him to take extreme risks and confront dangerous adversaries, showcasing the powerful bond between siblings. Visually, the film is characterized by its high-octane action sequences, including intense car chases and elaborate heists. The adrenaline-fueled pace of the movie keeps viewers on the edge of their seats, while the scenic cinematography and stylish direction contribute to its overall appeal. In summary, Gone in 16 Seconds is a thrilling and entertaining action film that explores themes of redemption, family, and the thrill of the chase. With its dynamic performances, pulse-pounding action sequences, and stylish visuals, it remains a beloved cult classic among fans of the genre. Released in 2000, is an action-packed heist film directed by Dominic Sena, starring Nicolas Cage, Angelina Jolie, and Giovanni Ribisi. The movie follows a retired car thief named Randall Memphis Reigns, played by Nicolas Cage, who is forced back into the world of crime to save his younger brother Kip, played by Giovanni Ribisi, from a ruthless mobster named Raymond Calitri, played by Christopher Eccleston. At its core, Gone in 16 Seconds explores themes of redemption, family, loyalty, and the allure of danger. Memphis, once a notorious car thief, has left his criminal past behind in an attempt to live a normal life. However, when his brother gets in over his head with a dangerous crime boss, Memphis is compelled to return to his former life of crime to save him. This sets off a high-stakes race against time as Memphis and his crew attempt to steal 50 luxury cars in one night to fulfill Calitri's demands. The film also delves into the world of car culture and obsession. Each car stolen by Memphis and his crew is given a unique code name and is treated as a work of art. The character's deep knowledge and appreciation for automobiles highlight the significance of these vehicles beyond their monetary value, emphasizing the thrill and passion associated with car culture. Furthermore, Gone in 16 Seconds examines the dynamics of family relationships and the lengths to which individuals will go to protect their loved ones. Memphis's devotion to his brother Kip drives him to take extreme risks and confront dangerous adversaries, showcasing the powerful bond between siblings. Visually, the film is characterized by its high-octane action sequences, including intense car chases and elaborate heists. The adrenaline-fueled pace of the movie keeps viewers on the edge of their seats, while the sleek cinematography and stylish direction contribute to its overall appeal. In summary, Gone in 16 Seconds is a thrilling and entertaining action film that explores themes of redemption, family, and the thrill of the chase. With its dynamic performances, pulse-pounding action sequences, and stylish visuals, it remains a beloved cult classic among fans of the genre. Released in 2000, is an action-packed heist film directed by Dominic Sena, starring Nicolas Cage, Angelina Jolie, and Giovanni Ribisi. The movie follows a retired car thief named Randall Memphis Reigns, played by Nicolas Cage, who is forced back into the world of crime to save his younger brother Kip, played by Giovanni Ribisi, from a ruthless mobster named Raymond Calitri, played by Christopher Eccleston. At its core, Gone in 16 Seconds explores themes of redemption, family, loyalty, and the allure of danger. Memphis, once a notorious car thief, has left his criminal past behind in an attempt to live a normal life. However, when his brother gets in over his head with a dangerous crime boss, Memphis is compelled to return to his former life of crime to save him. This sets off a high-stakes race against time as Memphis and his crew attempt to steal 50 luxury cars in one night to fulfill Calitri's demands. The film also delves into the world of car culture and obsession. Each car stolen by Memphis and his crew is given a unique code name and is treated as a work of art. The character's deep knowledge and appreciation for automobiles highlight the significance of these vehicles beyond their monetary value, emphasizing the thrill and passion associated with car culture. Furthermore, Gone in 16 Seconds examines the dynamics of family relationships and the lengths to which individuals will go to protect their loved ones. Memphis's devotion to his brother Kip drives him to take extreme risks and confront dangerous adversaries, showcasing the powerful bond between siblings. Visually, the film is characterized by its high-octane action sequences, including intense car chases and elaborate heists. The adrenaline-fueled pace of the movie keeps viewers on the edge of their seats, while the sleek cinematography and stylish direction contribute to its overall appeal. In summary, Gone in 16 Seconds is a thrilling and entertaining action film that explores themes of redemption, family, and the thrill of the chase. With its dynamic performances, pulse-pounding action sequences, and stylish visuals, it remains a beloved cult classic among fans of the genre. Released in 2000, is an action-packed heist film directed by Dominic Sena, starring Nicolas Cage, Angelina Jolie, and Giovanni Ribisi. The movie follows a retired car thief named Randall Memphis Reigns, played by Nicolas Cage, who is forced back into the world of crime to save his younger brother Kip, played by Giovanni Ribisi, from a ruthless mobster named Raymond Calitri, played by Christopher Eccleston. At its core, Gone in 16 Seconds explores themes of redemption, family, loyalty, and the allure of danger. Memphis, once a notorious car thief, has left his criminal past behind in an attempt to live a normal life. However, when his brother gets in over his head with a dangerous crime boss, Memphis is compelled to return to his former life of crime to save him. This sets off a high-stakes race against time as Memphis and his crew attempt to steal 50 luxury cars in one night to fulfill Calitri's demands. The film also delves into the world of car culture and obsession. Each car stolen by Memphis and his crew is given a unique code name and is treated as a work of art. The characters' deep knowledge and appreciation for automobiles highlight the significance of these vehicles beyond their monetary value, emphasizing the thrill and passion associated with car culture. Furthermore, Gone in 16 Seconds examines the dynamics of family relationships and the lengths to which individuals will go to protect their loved ones. Memphis's devotion to his brother Kip drives him to take extreme risks and confront dangerous adversaries, showcasing the powerful bond between siblings. Visually, the film is characterized by its high-octane action sequences, including intense car chases and elaborate heists. The adrenaline-fueled pace of the movie keeps viewers on the edge of their seats, while the sleek cinematography and stylish direction contribute to its overall appeal. In summary, Gone in 16 Seconds is a thrilling and entertaining action film that explores themes of redemption, family, and the thrill of the chase. With its dynamic performances, pulse-pounding action sequences, and stylish visuals, it remains a beloved cult classic among fans of the genre. released in 2000, is an action-packed heist film directed by Dominic Sena, starring Nicolas Cage, Angelina Jolie, and Giovanni Ribisi. The movie follows a retired car thief named Randall Memphis Raines, played by Nicolas Cage, who is forced back into the world of crime to save his younger brother Kip, played by Giovanni Ribisi, from a ruthless mobster named Raymond Calitri, played by Christopher Eccleston. At its core, Gone in 16 Seconds explores themes of redemption, family, loyalty, and the allure of danger. Memphis, once a notorious car thief, has left his criminal past behind in an attempt to live a normal life. However, when his brother gets in over his head with a dangerous crime boss, Memphis is compelled to return to his former life of crime to save him. This sets off a high-stakes race against time as Memphis and his crew attempt to steal 50 luxury cars in one night to fulfill Calitri's demands. The film also delves into the world of car culture and obsession. Each car stolen by Memphis and his crew is given a unique code name and is treated as a work of art. The character's deep knowledge and appreciation for automobiles highlight the significance of these vehicles beyond their monetary value, emphasizing the thrill and passion associated with car culture. Furthermore, Gone in 16 Seconds examines the dynamics of family relationships and the lengths to which individuals will go to protect their loved ones. Memphis's devotion to his brother Kip drives him to take extreme risks and confront dangerous adversaries, showcasing the powerful bond between siblings. Visually, the film is characterized by its high-octane action sequences, including intense car chases and elaborate heists. The adrenaline-fueled pace of the movie keeps viewers on the edge of their seats, while the sleek cinematography and stylish direction contribute to its overall appeal. In summary, Gone in 16 Seconds is a thrilling and entertaining action film that explores themes of redemption, family, and the thrill of the chase. With its dynamic performances, pulse-pounding action sequences, and stylish visuals, it remains a beloved cult classic among fans of the genre. Released in 2000, is an action-packed heist film directed by Dominic Sena, starring Nicolas Cage, Angelina Jolie, and Giovanni Ribisi. The movie follows a retired car thief named Randall Memphis Raines, played by Nicolas Cage, who is forced back into the world of crime to save his younger brother Kip, played by Giovanni Ribisi, from a ruthless mobster named Raymond Calitri, played by Christopher Eccleston. At its core, Gone in 16 Seconds explores themes of redemption, family, loyalty, and the allure of danger. Memphis, once a notorious car thief, has left his criminal past behind in an attempt to live a normal life. However, when his brother gets in over his head with a dangerous crime boss, Memphis is compelled to return to his former life of crime to save him. This sets off a high stakes race against time as Memphis and his crew attempt to steal 50 luxury cars in one night to fulfill Calitri's demands. The film also delves into the world of car culture and obsession. Each car stolen by Memphis and his crew is given a unique code name and is treated as a work of art. The character's deep knowledge and appreciation for automobiles highlight the significance of these vehicles beyond their monetary value, emphasizing the thrill and passion associated with car culture. Furthermore, Gone in 16 Seconds examines the dynamics of family relationships and the lengths to which individuals will go to protect their loved ones. Memphis's devotion to his brother Kip drives him to take extreme risks and confront dangerous adversaries, showcasing the powerful bond between siblings. Visually, the film is characterized by its high-octane action sequences, including intense car chases and elaborate heists. The adrenaline-fueled pace of the movie keeps viewers on the edge of their seats, while the scenic cinematography and stylish direction contribute to its overall appeal. In summary, Gone in 16 Seconds is a thrilling and entertaining action film that explores themes of redemption, family, and the thrill of the chase. With its dynamic performances, pulse-pounding action sequences, and stylish visuals, it remains a beloved cult classic among fans of the genre. Released in 2000, is an action-packed heist film directed by Dominic Sena, starring Nicolas Cage, Angelina Jolie, and Giovanni Ribisi. The movie follows a retired car thief named Randall Memphis Reigns, played by Nicolas Cage, who is forced back into the world of crime to save his younger brother Kip, played by Giovanni Ribisi, from a ruthless mobster named Raymond Calitri, played by Christopher Eccleston. At its core, Gone in 16 Seconds explores themes of redemption, family, loyalty, and the allure of danger. Memphis, once a notorious car thief, has left his criminal past behind in an attempt to live a normal life. However, when his brother gets in over his head, with a dangerous crime boss, Memphis is compelled to return to his former life of crime to save him. This sets off a high-stakes race against time as Memphis and his crew attempt to steal 50 luxury cars in one night to fulfill Calitri's demands. The film also delves into the world of car culture and obsession. Each car stolen by Memphis and his crew is given a unique code name and is treated as a work of art. The character's deep knowledge and appreciation for automobiles highlight the significance of these vehicles beyond their monetary value, emphasizing the thrill and passion associated with car culture. Furthermore, Gone in 16 Seconds examines the dynamics of family relationships and the lengths to which individuals will go to protect their loved ones. Memphis's devotion to his brother Kip drives him to take extreme risks and confront dangerous adversaries, showcasing the powerful bond between siblings. Visually, the film is characterized by its high-octane action sequences, including intense car chases and elaborate heists. The adrenaline-fueled pace of the movie keeps viewers on the edge of their seats, while the scenic cinematography and stylish direction contribute to its overall appeal. In summary, Gone in 16 Seconds is a thrilling and entertaining action film that explores themes of redemption, family, and the thrill of the chase. With its dynamic performances, pulse-pounding action sequences, and stylish visuals, it remains a beloved cult classic among fans of the genre. Released in 2000, is an action-packed heist film directed by Dominic Sena, starring Nicolas Cage, Angelina Jolie, and Giovanni Ribisi. The movie follows a retired car thief named Randall Memphis Raines, played by Nicolas Cage, who is forced back into the world of crime to save his younger brother Kip, played by Giovanni Ribisi, from a ruthless mobster named Raymond Calitri, played by Christopher Eccleston. At its core, Gone in 16 Seconds explores themes of redemption, family, loyalty, and the allure of danger. Memphis, once a notorious car thief, has left his criminal past behind in an attempt to live a normal life. However, when his brother gets in over his head with a dangerous crime boss, Memphis is compelled to return to his former life of crime to save him. This sets off a high-stakes race against time as Memphis and his crew attempt to steal 50 luxury cars in one night to fulfill Calitri's demands. The film also delves into the world of car culture and obsession. Each car stolen by Memphis and his crew is given a unique code name and is treated as a work of art. The characters' deep knowledge and appreciation for automobiles highlight the significance of these vehicles beyond their monetary value, emphasizing the thrill and passion associated with car culture. Furthermore, Gone in 16 Seconds examines the dynamics of family relationships and the lengths to which individuals will go to protect their loved ones. Memphis's devotion to his brother Kip drives him to take extreme risks and confront dangerous adversaries, showcasing the powerful bond between siblings. Visually, the film is characterized by its high-octane action sequences, including intense car chases and elaborate heists. The adrenaline-fueled pace of the movie keeps viewers on the edge of their seats, while the scenic cinematography and stylish direction contribute to its overall appeal. In summary, Gone in 16 Seconds is a thrilling and entertaining action film that explores themes of redemption, family, and the thrill of the chase. With its dynamic performances, pulse-pounding action sequences, and stylish visuals, it remains a beloved cult classic among fans of the genre. Released in 2000, is an action-packed heist film directed by Dominic Sena, starring Nicolas Cage, Angelina Jolie, and Giovanni Ribisi. The movie follows a retired car thief named Randall Memphis Raines, played by Nicolas Cage, who is forced back into the world of crime to save his younger brother Kip, played by Giovanni Ribisi. from a ruthless mobster named Raymond Calitri, played by Christopher Eccleston. At its core, Gone in 16 Seconds explores themes of redemption, family, loyalty, and the allure of danger. Memphis, once a notorious car thief, has left his criminal past behind in an attempt to live a normal life. However, when his brother gets in over his head with a dangerous crime boss, Memphis is compelled to return to his former life of crime to save him. This sets off a high-stakes race against time as Memphis and his crew attempt to steal 50 luxury cars in one night to fulfill Calitri's demands. The film also delves into the world of car culture and obsession. Each car stolen by Memphis and his crew is given a unique code name and is treated as a work of art. The character's deep knowledge and appreciation for automobiles highlight the significance of these vehicles beyond their monetary value, emphasizing the thrill and passion associated with car culture. Furthermore, Gone in 16 Seconds examines the dynamics of family relationships and the lengths to which individuals will go to protect their loved ones. Memphis's devotion to his brother Kip drives him to take extreme risks and confront dangerous adversaries, showcasing the powerful bond between siblings. Visually, the film is characterized by its high-octane action sequences, including intense car chases and elaborate heists. The adrenaline-fueled pace of the movie keeps viewers on the edge of their seats, while the sleek cinematography and stylish direction contribute to its overall appeal. In summary, Gone in 16 Seconds is a thrilling and entertaining action film that explores themes of redemption, family, and the thrill of the chase. With its dynamic performances, pulse-pounding action sequences, and stylish visuals, it remains a beloved cult classic among fans of the genre. Released in 2000, is an action-packed heist film directed by Dominic Sena, starring Nicolas Cage, Angelina Jolie, and Giovanni Ribisi. The movie follows a retired car thief named Randall Memphis Reigns, played by Nicolas Cage, who is forced back into the world of crime to save his younger brother Kip, played by Giovanni Ribisi. From a ruthless mobster named Raymond Calitri, played by Christopher Eccleston. At its core, Gone in 16 Seconds explores themes of redemption, family, loyalty, and the allure of danger. Memphis, once a notorious car thief, has left his criminal past behind in an attempt to live a normal life. However, when his brother gets in over his head with a dangerous crime boss, Memphis is compelled to return to his former life of crime to save him. This sets off a high-stakes race against time as Memphis and his crew attempt to steal 50 luxury cars in one night to fulfill Calitri's demands. The film also delves into the world of car culture and obsession. Each car stolen by Memphis and his crew is given a unique code name and is treated as a work of art. The character's deep knowledge and appreciation for automobiles highlight the significance of these vehicles beyond their monetary value, emphasizing the thrill and passion associated with car culture. Furthermore, Gone in 16 Seconds examines the dynamics of family relationships and the lengths to which individuals will go to protect their loved ones. Memphis's devotion to his brother Kip drives him to take extreme risks and confront dangerous adversaries, showcasing the powerful bond between siblings. Visually, the film is characterized by its high-octane action sequences, including intense car chases and elaborate heists. The adrenaline-fueled pace of the movie keeps viewers on the edge of their seats, while the scenic cinematography and stylish direction contribute to its overall appeal. In summary, Gone in 16 Seconds is a thrilling and entertaining action film that explores themes of redemption, family, and the thrill of the chase. With its dynamic performances, pulse-pounding action sequences, and stylish visuals, it remains a beloved cult classic among fans of the genre. Released in 2000, is an action-packed heist film directed by Dominic Sena, starring Nicolas Cage, Angelina Jolie, and Giovanni Ribisi. The movie follows a retired car thief named Randall Memphis Raines, played by Nicolas Cage, who is forced back into the world of crime to save his younger brother Kip, played by Giovanni Ribisi, from a ruthless mobster named Raymond Calitri, played by Christopher Eccleston. At its core, Gone in 16 Seconds explores themes of redemption, family, loyalty, and the allure of danger. Memphis, once a notorious car thief, has left his criminal past behind in an attempt to live a normal life. However, when his brother gets in over his head with a dangerous crime boss, Memphis is compelled to return to his former life of crime to save him. This sets off a high-stakes race against time as Memphis and his crew attempt to steal 50 luxury cars in one night to fulfill Calitri's demands. The film also delves into the world of car culture and obsession. Each car stolen by Memphis and his crew is given a unique code name and is treated as a work of art. The characters' deep knowledge and appreciation for automobiles highlight the significance of these vehicles beyond their monetary value, emphasizing the thrill and passion associated with car culture. Furthermore, Gone in 16 Seconds examines the dynamics of family relationships and the lengths to which individuals will go to protect their loved ones. Memphis's devotion to his brother Kip drives him to take extreme risks and confront dangerous adversaries, showcasing the powerful bond between siblings. Visually, the film is characterized by its high-octane action sequences, including intense car chases and elaborate heists. The adrenaline-fueled pace of the movie keeps viewers on the edge of their seats, while the scenic cinematography and stylish direction contribute to its overall appeal. In summary, Gone in 16 Seconds is a thrilling and entertaining action film that explores themes of redemption, family, and the thrill of the chase. with its dynamic performances, pulse-pounding action sequences, and stylish visuals. It remains a beloved cult classic among fans of the genre. Released in 2000, is an action-packed heist film directed by Dominic Sena, starring Nicolas Cage, Angelina Jolie, and Giovanni Ribisi. The movie follows a retired car thief named Randall Memphis Reigns, played by Nicolas Cage, who is forced back into the world of crime to save his younger brother Kip, played by Giovanni Ribisi, from a ruthless mobster named Raymond Calitri, played by Christopher Eccleston. At its core, Gone in 16 Seconds explores themes of redemption, family, loyalty, and the allure of danger. Memphis, once a notorious car thief, has left his criminal past behind in an attempt to live a normal life. However, when his brother gets in over his head with a dangerous crime boss, Memphis is compelled to return to his former life of crime to save him. This sets off a high-stakes race against time as Memphis and his crew attempt to steal 50 luxury cars in one night to fulfill Calitri's demands. The film also delves into the world of car culture and obsession. Each car stolen by Memphis and his crew is given a unique code name and is treated as a work of art. The character's deep knowledge and appreciation for automobiles highlight the significance of these vehicles beyond their monetary value, emphasizing the thrill and passion associated with car culture. Furthermore, Gone in 16 Seconds examines the dynamics of family relationships and the lengths to which individuals will go to protect their loved ones. Memphis's devotion to his brother Kip drives him to take extreme risks and confront dangerous adversaries, showcasing the powerful bond between siblings. Visually, the film is characterized by its high-octane action sequences, including intense car chases and elaborate heists. The adrenaline-fueled pace of the movie keeps viewers on the edge of their seats, while the scenic cinematography and stylish direction contribute to its overall appeal. In summary, Gone in 16 Seconds is a thrilling and entertaining action film that explores themes of redemption, family, and the thrill of the chase. With its dynamic performances, pulse-pounding action sequences, and stylish visuals, it remains a beloved cult classic among fans of the genre. Released in 2000, is an action-packed heist film directed by Dominic Sena, starring Nicolas Cage, Angelina Jolie, and Giovanni Ribisi. The movie follows a retired car thief named Randall Memphis Reigns, played by Nicolas Cage, who is forced back into the world of crime to save his younger brother Kip, played by Giovanni Ribisi, from a ruthless mobster named Raymond Calitri, played by Christopher Eccleston. At its core, Gone in 16 Seconds explores themes of redemption, family, loyalty, and the allure of danger. Memphis, once a notorious car thief, has left his criminal past behind in an attempt to live a normal life. However, when his brother gets in over his head with a dangerous crime boss, Memphis is compelled to return to his former life of crime to save him. This sets off a high stakes race against time as Memphis and his crew attempt to steal 50 luxury cars in one night to fulfill Calitri's demands. The film also delves into the world of car culture and obsession. Each car stolen by Memphis and his crew is given a unique code name and is treated as a work of art. The character's deep knowledge and appreciation for automobiles highlight the significance of these vehicles beyond their monetary value, emphasizing the thrill and passion associated with car culture. Furthermore, Gone in 16 Seconds examines the dynamics of family relationships and the lengths to which individuals will go to protect their loved ones. Memphis's devotion to his brother Kip drives him to take extreme risks and confront dangerous adversaries, showcasing the powerful bond between siblings. Visually, the film is characterized by its high-octane action sequences, including intense car chases and elaborate heists. The adrenaline-fueled pace of the movie keeps viewers on the edge of their seats, while the scenic cinematography and stylish direction contribute to its overall appeal. In summary, Gone in 16 Seconds is a thrilling and entertaining action film that explores themes of redemption, family, and the thrill of the chase. With its dynamic performances, pulse-pounding action sequences, and stylish visuals, it remains a beloved cult classic among fans of the genre. Released in 2000, is an action-packed heist film directed by Dominic Sena, starring Nicolas Cage, Angelina Jolie, and Giovanni Ribisi. The movie follows a retired car thief named Randall Memphis Reigns, played by Nicolas Cage, who is forced back into the world of crime to save his younger brother Kip, played by Giovanni Ribisi, from a ruthless mobster named Raymond Calitri, played by Christopher Eccleston. At its core, Gone in 16 Seconds explores themes of redemption, family, loyalty, and the allure of danger. Memphis, once a notorious car thief, has left his criminal past behind in an attempt to live a normal life. However, when his brother gets in over his head, with a dangerous crime boss, Memphis is compelled to return to his former life of crime to save him. This sets off a high-stakes race against time as Memphis and his crew attempt to steal 50 luxury cars in one night to fulfill Calitri's demands. The film also delves into the world of car culture and obsession. Each car stolen by Memphis and his crew is given a unique code name and is treated as a work of art. The character's deep knowledge and appreciation for automobiles highlight the significance of these vehicles beyond their monetary value, emphasizing the thrill and passion associated with car culture. Furthermore, Gone in 16 Seconds examines the dynamics of family relationships and the lengths to which individuals will go to protect their loved ones. Memphis's devotion to his brother Kip drives him to take extreme risks and confront dangerous adversaries, showcasing the powerful bond between siblings. Visually, the film is characterized by its high-octane action sequences, including intense car chases and elaborate heists. The adrenaline-fueled pace of the movie keeps viewers on the edge of their seats, while the sleek cinematography and stylish direction contribute to its overall appeal. In summary, Gone in 16 Seconds is a thrilling and entertaining action film that explores themes of redemption, family, and the thrill of the chase. With its dynamic performances, pulse-pounding action sequences, and stylish visuals, it remains a beloved cult classic among fans of the genre. Released in 2000, is an action-packed heist film directed by Dominic Sena, starring Nicolas Cage, Angelina Jolie, and Giovanni Ribisi. The movie follows a retired car thief named Randall Memphis Reigns, played by Nicolas Cage, who is forced back into the world of crime to save his younger brother Kip, played by Giovanni Ribisi, from a ruthless mobster named Raymond Calitri, played by Christopher Eccleston. At its core, Gone in 16 Seconds explores themes of redemption, family, loyalty, and the allure of danger. Memphis, once a notorious car thief, has left his criminal past behind in an attempt to live a normal life. However, when his brother gets in over his head, with a dangerous crime boss, Memphis is compelled to return to his former life of crime to save him. This sets off a high-stakes race against time as Memphis and his crew attempt to steal 50 luxury cars in one night to fulfill Calitri's demands. The film also delves into the world of car culture and obsession. Each car stolen by Memphis and his crew is given a unique code name and is treated as a work of art. The character's deep knowledge and appreciation for automobiles highlight the significance of these vehicles beyond their monetary value, emphasizing the thrill and passion associated with car culture. Furthermore, Gone in 16 Seconds examines the dynamics of family relationships and the lengths to which individuals will go to protect their loved ones. Memphis's devotion to his brother Kip drives him to take extreme risks and confront dangerous adversaries, showcasing the powerful bond between siblings. Visually, the film is characterized by its high-octane action sequences, including intense car chases and elaborate heists. The adrenaline-fueled pace of the movie keeps viewers on the edge of their seats, while the sleek cinematography and stylish direction contribute to its overall appeal. In summary, Gone in 16 Seconds is a thrilling and entertaining action film that explores themes of redemption, family, and the thrill of the chase. With its dynamic performances, pulse-pounding action sequences, and stylish visuals, it remains a beloved cult classic among fans of the genre. Released in 2000, is an action-packed heist film directed by Dominic Sena, starring Nicolas Cage, Angelina Jolie, and Giovanni Ribisi. The movie follows a retired car thief named Randall Memphis Reigns, played by Nicolas Cage, who is forced back into the world of crime to save his younger brother Kip, played by Giovanni Ribisi, from a ruthless mobster named Raymond Calitri, played by Christopher Eccleston. At its core, Gone in 16 Seconds explores themes of redemption, family, loyalty, and the allure of danger. Memphis, once a notorious car thief, has left his criminal past behind in an attempt to live a normal life. However, when his brother gets in over his head with a dangerous crime boss, Memphis is compelled to return to his former life of crime to save him. This sets off a high-stakes race against time as Memphis and his crew attempt to steal 50 luxury cars in one night to fulfill Calitri's demands. The film also delves into the world of car culture and obsession. Each car stolen by Memphis and his crew is given a unique code name and is treated as a work of art. The character's deep knowledge and appreciation for automobiles highlight the significance of these vehicles beyond their monetary value, emphasizing the thrill and passion associated with car culture. Furthermore, Gone in 16 Seconds examines the dynamics of family relationships and the lengths to which individuals will go to protect their loved ones. Memphis's devotion to his brother Kip drives him to take extreme risks and confront dangerous adversaries, showcasing the powerful bond between siblings. Visually, the film is characterized by its high-octane action sequences, including intense car chases and elaborate heists. The adrenaline-fueled pace of the movie keeps viewers on the edge of their seats, while the scenic cinematography and stylish direction contribute to its overall appeal. In summary, Gone in 16 Seconds is a thrilling and entertaining action film that explores themes of redemption, family, and the thrill of the chase. With its dynamic performances, pulse-pounding action sequences, and stylish visuals, it remains a beloved cult classic among fans of the genre. Released in 2000, is an action-packed heist film directed by Dominic Sena, starring Nicolas Cage, Angelina Jolie, and Giovanni Ribisi. The movie follows a retired car thief named Randall Memphis Reigns, played by Nicolas Cage, who is forced back into the world of crime to save his younger brother Kip, played by Giovanni Ribisi, from a ruthless mobster named Raymond Calitri, played by Christopher Eccleston. At its core, Gone in 16 Seconds explores themes of redemption, family, loyalty, and the allure of danger. Memphis, once a notorious car thief, has left his criminal past behind in an attempt to live a normal life. However, when his brother gets in over his head with a dangerous crime boss, Memphis is compelled to return to his former life of crime to save him. This sets off a high-stakes race against time as Memphis and his crew attempt to steal 50 luxury cars in one night to fulfill Calitri's demands. The film also delves into the world of car culture and obsession. Each car stolen by Memphis and his crew is given a unique code name and is treated as a work of art. The character's deep knowledge and appreciation for automobiles highlight the significance of these vehicles beyond their monetary value, emphasizing the thrill and passion associated with car culture. Furthermore, Gone in 16 Seconds examines the dynamics of family relationships and the lengths to which individuals will go to protect their loved ones. Memphis's devotion to his brother Kip drives him to take extreme risks and confront dangerous adversaries, showcasing the powerful bond between siblings. Visually, the film is characterized by its high-octane action sequences, including intense car chases and elaborate heists. The adrenaline-fueled pace of the movie keeps viewers on the edge of their seats, while the sleek cinematography and stylish direction contribute to its overall appeal. In summary, Gone in 16 Seconds is a thrilling and entertaining action film that explores themes of redemption, family, and the thrill of the chase. With its dynamic performances, pulse-pounding action sequences, and stylish visuals, it remains a beloved cult classic among fans of the genre. Released in 2000, is an action-packed heist film directed by Dominic Sena, starring Nicolas Cage, Angelina Jolie, and Giovanni Ribisi. The movie follows a retired car thief named Randall Memphis Reigns, played by Nicolas Cage, who is forced back into the world of crime to save his younger brother Kip, played by Giovanni Ribisi, from a ruthless mobster named Raymond Calitri, played by Christopher Eccleston. At its core, Gone in 16 Seconds explores themes of redemption, family, loyalty, and the allure of danger. Memphis, once a notorious car thief, has left his criminal past behind in an attempt to live a normal life. However, when his brother gets in over his head with a dangerous crime boss, Memphis is compelled to return to his former life of crime to save him. This sets off a high-stakes race against time as Memphis and his crew attempt to steal 50 luxury cars in one night to fulfill Calitri's demands. The film also delves into the world of car culture and obsession. Each car stolen by Memphis and his crew is given a unique code name and is treated as a work of art. The character's deep knowledge and appreciation for automobiles highlight the significance of these vehicles beyond their monetary value, emphasizing the thrill and passion associated with car culture. Furthermore, Gone in 16 Seconds examines the dynamics of family relationships and the lengths to which individuals will go to protect their loved ones. Memphis's devotion to his brother Kip drives him to take extreme risks and confront dangerous adversaries, showcasing the powerful bond between siblings. Visually, the film is characterized by its high-octane action sequences, including intense car chases and elaborate heists. The adrenaline-fueled pace of the movie keeps viewers on the edge of their seats, while the sleek cinematography and stylish direction contribute to its overall appeal. In summary, Gone in 16 Seconds is a thrilling and entertaining action film that explores themes of redemption, family, and the thrill of the chase. With its dynamic performances, pulse-pounding action sequences, and stylish visuals, it remains a beloved cult classic among fans of the genre.